A lot of heavy hearts in Fayette County tonight.
After collapsing at a LaGrange high school yesterday, we have learned a student has died. There was a moment of silence ahead of tonight's game between LaGrange and Yoakum for Emily Fritch. Tonight, the school tells us the freshman died at Dell Children's Medical Center this afternoon. She was airlifted after collapsing. Reports are that she suffered a brain aneurysm. Counselors are being made available to students.